Sam, what is wrong with you? Yeah, lady. He was already turning. You don't go in front of him.
Clean.
Oh, okay. That's what you were watching.
So if you, I guess you really want
to see. Oh, that was totally a red light, Ultima.
People over, but boy, you're sure trying.
I know.
I'm like,
they're all the way out in the road there. They're not even over to the deckhead doing it properly.
What are they standing there for? Well, they should be crossing right now if they're crossing there. Not a safe spot. Oh, I guess they were waiting for the guy to catch his breath. Maybe. Would you go for me? Amen. Not a safe place at all. Amen. Yeah, especially when people are moving.
Going to college. Or because I don't want to get it.
What is happening? Ma'am, what is wrong with you? Oh, you're turning into the home? You probably belong there.
Or she works there.
No, she is like, look at her. She's one of those old ladies who can't even see over the steering wheel.
Everybody's seriously turning in here?
Oh.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, really? You better have just turned off of that side street, because that was ridiculous.
Even though it's been difficult, I hope you've experienced that as well.
Wow, lady, just cross the street, across the highway with your dance.
I hope heading into Christmas you can find joy and triumph.
That was not smart.
And that together we can maintain that perspective.
Huh?
As we head into 2021.
Yeah.
This fellowship home loans for your new mortgage.
Where are they coming from?
Carolina.
Are they just going over to the gas station to get her like morning coffee or something?
No, my guess is they're trying to get somewhere, either to the bus stop there or something.
It to be low because low rates are historically low levels. The rate I got.
That's weird that you would see two things in a row.
Use that as a tag, and now it's associated with. It's like there's nothing wrong with driving a hybrid car, but guess what? There's what the heck?
James is mine.
Oh, don't. Ooh.
Okay.
That was really weird.
Seventh grade was doing it. And then after PE.
Oh, that's the scraper guy. I was like, what in the world? Oh, he's gonna hit somebody.
Yeah, I was like, he is not in a good spot.
All during lunch, people are doing that. Especially at SF.
What in the world? That snowplow is gonna hit somebody. Got bald tires and you should not be driving in this.
Yes, it did.
Look, it says Gary on it.
It's her.
It's his. My toe.
No.
Look at his columns.
It does not
what?
You still have to look anyway.
Salt or whatever that is.
I didn't see that.
It's from the guy right in front of us. You didn't see that pile back there?
Uh-uh.
Like, he was dropping the salt the whole time, and it was just in a pile there where he was stopped.
Whoa!
That
wow.
was dumb. That was extra today.
Yeah. Gotta get to Walmart. A Walmart is more important than safety. Dude. Goodness gracious. Wow, that was close. He was just about to barge right through. Even when you were still slowing down for the turn.
Have they figured out how long the vaccine will make your immunity yet?
What data are you going to have?
Yeah, exactly. It's true.
But
because they were saying, you know, as soon as 4 months, you could contact again people who've had it.
Wow.
So, like, if the vaccine's only good for 4 months, adversary event. But they're...
Whoa, hey!
The drifting?
Pilot is not...
Dude,
you need to get in your own lane.
Yeah, I need to get past this guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's drifting a lot.
Are you catching, lady? Do you see this guy?
What is
he's
he
gonna
doing?
Get past him?
Yeah.
You better be getting off here.
Good. That was bad. That was real bad. Okay, dude, why are you can't... Okay, if you can't handle being in this lane, get in that one.
Pick one.
If you can't handle... this lane being too tight, get in that one. Don't freak out and stop on the freeway because it was too tight. Whoa!
Yeah, where's he gonna go?
He wants to be in the front seat of somebody's car.
Apparently.
Yeah, I see it. People didn't clear their stuff off their car.
How could you be so stupid?
What?
What?
Okay, picture this. Driving along, both hands on the steering wheel, but with the phone in between her fingers, just trying to look at it while she's driving the steering wheel.
Oh, okay. Left lane, no trucks, dude. Come on now.
I hope you remember me.
Sure.
I will let you go, dude.
There's cutting out again because he's holding it. Then,
come on, people. Let the truck over. He's not supposed to be there. That was rude.
For Christmas this year, I would like an iPad and a necklace with my name on it. And be safe for Christmas on your travels around the world.
don't know who that guy thinks he is. He's an idiot for thinking he was going to pass the truck. People need to... People, that's the issue. When they're on their phones, they lose all sense of logic.
They're using Santa to do a PSA.
See, left lane, no trucks. This guy in front of me put on his right turn signal. I was like, the truck needs to get over. What are you doing? That's dumb. And then this guy, when the truck was getting over to that lane, was like, oh, no, I'm going to pass him over here. Well, and here comes Mr. Zippy. Where's he going to go?
This one is from Landon. It says, Dear Sam.
Hello.
My name is Landon, which I knew, because you're on the nice list. I am still living in the same place as last year, so you shouldn't have a hard time finding me. This year, salary Santa. What's wrong with salary? Well, the problem is that we are going from rooftop to rooftop, and you're trying to fly the sleigh, and they're eating celery, and it's getting stuck in their teeth. You're going, oh, gosh, you're on dance, you're on bread. And it's like, because they're trying to flick the celery out of their teeth.
Ew.
So no celery for the reindeer, please, okay? Because that way Santa can get around the world without a lot of headaches.
Could have just stayed in this lane, because this one goes to...
We had three lanes.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's what you mean. Okay, dude, you cannot go 40 in a 55.
More like a 70.
On the beltway, of all places. Get off the beltway if it scares you to drive here.
Well, get off the phone.
I didn't see a phone.
Leaning over, looking.
Okay, what? Hello? That was weird. Just turn 2 miles an hour. Just keep going at 2 miles an hour with your turn. Dude, you don't have a stop. Go. Go, go.
What's the grocery driving stuff?
Whoa, hello. Wow, you took that corner way too fast. And she's wet all over this side, too. She's like, wet, wet, wet. Ooh, what is that, a Ferrari?
Oh, we did go through the water.
Not sure.
We did go through the water.
So a guy came through the Dunkin' Donuts drive-thru asking for a $208 gift card.
$208.
It's a curious number, right?
Curious number.
Well, there's a little story behind that number, $208. 6 months ago, this man's wife passed away, and she used to come to the Dunkin' every morning and order a coffee. And the man said that he wanted to do something in remembrance of her. He said that within 6 months, she would have spent $208 on her coffee. And so he said he wanted to use that gift card to pay for every car that came after him in the drive-thru until the gift card ran out. And so, and that's so great. He parked in the lot, and he and his son sat there in the car and watched everyone come up and get their free stuff. And they were just amazed at, you know, just this beautiful gesture. It, you know, people are hurting right now. The holidays just seems to magnify those great losses that we feel. I think, if anything, a story like this just shows us one way that we get through our grief is to focus on serving others, to focus on how we can help others, kind of pay it forward. It's a great way to honor the memory of the people that we love. And it helps our hurting hearts, too. So, boy, if you're grieving this Christmas season, we're sick of you.
Like, some of those hand sanitizer bottles you see, they're liquid.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. They have a whole wreath on the front of their car. Wow. She has a whole wreath on the front.
Where?
The lady behind you.
Oh, yeah, she does. A lot of people do that. I've seen that before.
That is so weird. Why? It looks ridiculous.
just and you see the little smart cars coming up the back. It just looks humorous.
Well, I mean, smart cars came out at a time when sedans were still a thing and hatchbacks. Now everything's SUVs and big and tall and burly.
Yeah.
So now the smart car really looks out of place. What are they doing? They're snowboarding on the mounds in the parking lot over there, right next to the freeway entrance. That would be fun, but not right next to the freeway entrance.
There's lights on in the police car in there.
Yeah, I said, I've gone to the groceries late. They'll just sit in there with the lights on.
Well, hello, you two. Are you racing? Was that truck trying to prevent the Audi from getting over? I'm kind of thinking that. Hey, look at that. He's got matching dimples in the back.
Some...
He's got matching dimples in the back.
Not a good thing.
No, that's from the other road, isn't it? What?
Right there is the entrance
to the
place.
Left or right?
Doesn't matter, it loops around.
It does. My hand landed wrong there. I know that startled you. I saw you jump.
It did startle me.